My dad had a dream of coming to China. This year he got the opportunity and he asked me to go with him. This is what happened.
Hello everybody. It's the 25th of December and me and dad are leaving for Beijing. We are flying here from Billund in Denmark to Amsterdam and then from Amsterdam to Peking.
220.
Det var meget billigt. Det er kun fra rejsen uden for EU. Det er også sjovt.
Jeg synes, det er great. Jeg er nødvendig for det.
We finally got the microphone on. I hope it really that it works. Daddy, you are looking for a pop.
Det er faktisk en pop, det der.
Finskud. Det er meget lækkert, ja. Det er meget lækkert.
On this trip with Søren Blomme, you will see that we bring more pieces
than usual.
True.
Yes, it is.
This airport in Schiphol is really, really nice. There was just a really big shop only selling cheese. And I'm just a big sucker for cheese. This is the plane. It's very, very nice. I'm sorry, guys. It just was a crazy view here, which we unfortunately could not see because I was too slow to pick up the camera from all this breakfast stuff that we have here.
Ni hao, welcome to Beijing.
Please put your four left hand fingerprints. Please put your four left hand finger right hand fingerprints. Please put your fingers in the center together.
It's working so well.
We have not been on the camera because we was very stressed when we arrived. We could not log into any VPN. But we managed to get to the hotel through some helpful people. We met two guys from Stuttgart and a Chinese guy. And we got to the hotel and we managed from here to install a new VPN, ExpressVPN, over the computer and then transfer it to the telephone. And now, what are we going to do that?
Now we're going to have something to eat.
And something to drink.
And something to drink.
So this is our hotel, East Beijing Hotel.
Ah!
Ah, this has sweet lækkert ud her. Behind me are the drum tower, and this are the bell tower. Det er sådan lidt højere, end man lige tror. Dad, he found a little street here inside our hood. The streets in China are called wutongs. This is a little wutong. Folkets hilsen. Det er sådan der knyttet næve. Det tror jeg bare, vi gør.
We fucking slept 12 hours. This is insane. But it was also a long Christmas. Today is the Forbidden City, is the Tahrir Square,
possibility. Also, that we'll see the China National Museum. We are fucking excited. I just got the tickets for the Forbidden City last night. Because apparently you cannot book the tickets if you don't have a Chinese bank account.
Last night we bought some little cakes. Chinese cakes here. One of them is this one, which is pretty good.
But yeah. See you.
Jeg har kineserne, der har kameraerne. Jeg vil have nogle pakker for shish. Eller for wish. Har du købt meget for
shish? Jeg køber shish kebab. Det er gode
til at pakke. Så everything is in very organized.
Det er Forbidden City.
Is it forbidden to be here?
Got in? It's really cheap to get in here. Day 61.
We're so lucky to be here to this year. We have spent 25 years restoring all of the temples.
You can see we are so lucky there's not so many people. This is the north gate. And out here you can see the entire Forbidden City.